I do think that Urban is intentionally trying to get fired. What's funny is that fucking excuse he gave us.
They wanted me to come over and take pictures, and I did. They were trying to pull me out on the dance floor, screwing around, and I should have left.
Like, bro, this motherfucker is the town football coach saying that some rowdy youths came and pulled him to the dance floor. Motherfucker, that's some shit out of Footloose. You know what I'm saying? Like, you know you lying like a motherfucker if you got to resort to 80s movies cliches